To fix dead laptop battery, we're going to follow this process. First of all, bring old battery. Always work with old battery. Okay, that is one that is dead. There's one thing you're going to see on this video. You'll be shocked that the battery you spend so much to buy can actually fix it with just one single battery, depending on which one that has a problem. It's an old battery. Be careful while opening it, not to enjoy yourself. So this is a typical HP battery. I'm going to open that and see how many batteries is inside. That is a terrible battery that inside. There's one thing about this particular battery. If you put it on system, the system will shut down, meaning that the battery has fault and cause short circuit. So this battery, I've opened the casing and it contains four batteries, four rechargeable batteries. So carefully detach the battery from the casing and test individual battery to see which one that is faulty. So this is the batteries. This is a digital multimeter. I will turn it to voltage pass. Exactly see 20 volts. The maximum this place can test is 20 volts. If you want to know more about digital multimeter, check description below. So I'll test individual battery and see. Is 4.08. I'll test the second one. Remember, there are four batteries here. This same 4.08. I'll test this one. It seems it's not making enough contact. So let me test it well. I'll test this one. It's 3.93. So it's less than a volt, and this is the last one. This is not showing anything, meaning that this one is the one that is bad, the one that is causing short circuit. This particular one is rust already. That's a corrosion on top of the battery, so meaning that the battery is bad. So in this, I'm going to change only that particular battery with this one. Before you do that, make sure you order it from a right source. There is a description below where you can order this battery from Amazon or any other place you can get the battery. It's around $1, this battery. So meaning that if you are changing the four batteries, you're going to spend just $4. But if you want to buy the whole battery, it's from $10 upwards. See how much you are going to save. I'm going to fix it here. Ensure that you fix it very well, in order not to cause damage or even make the battery explode. This is going to be fixed. Check the wire connection very well and fix the battery. Before you do that, there's one thing about batteries. The top and the bottom of the batteries, that's the polarity, are being covered by steel, iron. Before lead can stay on it or make contact with it, you have to make the place rough. So what I'm going to do is make the top and bottom of the battery rough. So check whether the battery will sit well on the casing. before you go on. Good. You can sit well on the casing. You can cover well. So I've gotten one step. So I'll follow another step. Let me confirm the details of the battery are going to change. Take a look very well on the battery. This is a 3.7 volts, 2200, 2200 milliamp per hour, rechargeable ion cell. So, unfortunately, made in China. So, make sure the voltage of the one you are going to use is the same thing with this, and also the current. This is the voltage, and this is the current. That's what actually matters when you are changing battery. Once you are done with that, you are good to go. Now the next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to solder the other one to make sure I make enough contact. This is the battery. I've done the soldering. And put enough strong and tight so that I won't shake. I spent so much money. The battery around 15 volts. I just still going to put it on the casing, then run our final test on the battery. To make sure that everything is working, battery back. Make sure the casing sits very well and none of the wire shorts. Very careful here. Ensure that everything is in order before you cover it. I advise you after covering it, because the manufacturer doesn't want you to do this. I'm doing this because I'm an engineer by profession. So check whether I'll see whether the voltage is passing on the circuit. So this is the battery circuit. Check it very well.